Welcome back to Wildlife Wonders, the place where wild wonders come to life. Today, we're exploring one of the rarest and most mysterious felines in the world. The Andean Mountain Cat, also known by its scientific name, Leopardus jacobita. This elusive creature lives in some of the most remote and extreme environments on Earth. Ready to meet the ghost of the Andes? Let's dive in. Name and origin. The scientific name Leopardus jacobita comes from a Latin naming tradition, and it honors a historical reference to the Jacobita region of the Andes. Locally, it is known as Titif or Osjo, and among Andean people, it's surrounded by mystique, often considered a sacred animal. Appearance and morphology. At first glance, the Andean mountain cat looks like a small snow leopard. It has thick, soft fur with a silvery-gray base color, marked with dark brown or black stripes and spots. Its bushy tail, which is almost as long as its body, features thick dark rings, perfect for maintaining balance in rocky terrain and for staying warm in the freezing cold. Body length, 57 to 85 centimeters, 22 to 33 in. Tail length, 41 to 48 centimeters, 16 to 19 in. Weight, around 4 to 5.5 kilograms, 9 to 12 pounds. Habitat and range. Where does this elusive feline live? The Andean mountain cat is found only in high-altitude areas of the Andes Mountains, mainly in southern Peru, western Bolivia, northern Chile, and northwestern Argentina. They prefer elevations from 3,000 to 5,000 meters, 10,000 to 16,000 feet, where temperatures drop below freezing and oxygen levels are low. They inhabit rocky, arid, and open landscapes like grasslands and shrublands, avoiding dense forests and human settlements. Behavior and biology. Andean mountain cats are solitary, nocturnal hunters. They are masters of stealth, using rocks and shadows to move silently while stalking prey. Because they are so secretive, much of their behavior remains a mystery to scientists. They communicate through scent marking and scratching, and they are thought to be territorial animals. Diet. The main prey of the Andean mountain cat is the viscacha, a rabbit-like rodent found in the Andes. They also hunt mice, birds, and small reptiles. Despite living in such a harsh environment, these cats are incredibly effective predators. Their keen eyesight and powerful limbs make them perfectly adapted to mountainous terrain. Reproduction. Very little is known about their reproduction in the wild due to how rarely they are seen. However, like other small wild cats, it's believed they breed once a year, usually during the Southern Hemisphere's spring, October-December. Females likely give birth to 1 to 2 kittens, which stay hidden in rocky dens until they are old enough to hunt. Population status. Sadly, the Andean mountain cat is one of the most endangered wild cats in the Americas. It is classified as endangered by the IUCN Red List. Estimates suggest there may be fewer than 1,400 mature individuals left in the wild. Threats include habitat destruction, mining and human expansion, hunting by local communities, who sometimes kill the cats mistakenly believing they threaten livestock. Thankfully, conservation organizations like the Andean Cat Alliance are working hard to protect this elusive species. Fun facts. Andean mountain cats are so rare that even biologists who study them often go years without seeing one in the wild. Their tail is not just beautiful, it helps with balance, warmth, and camouflage. Local legends say spotting one brings good luck, making them a symbol of nature's magic. And there you have it, the incredible, mysterious, and beautiful Andean mountain cat, Leopardus jacobita. Have you ever heard of this cat before? Would you like to see it in the wild? Let us know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to Wildlife Wonders, and ring the bell for more amazing wildlife stories. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next adventure.